So it's going to be interesting.
I don't know if you started a stream yet already, but you still show up as offline on Twitch.
I just started it up.
Okay, cool.
Well, I'll make a bunch more spikes and try to at least do that. See how this goes.
There's a giant empty spot where there are like no spikes.
Look at the front of the building.
Yeah.
The whole first floor is filled with spikes though.
Oh, that's good.
Saving grace is going to be these spikes. They're going to be ferals, there's going to be dogs, there's going to be, oh god, cops. And a lot of them. This is day 49. Not going to be pretty. I'm pretty certain I'm going to get my ass kicked. Because all I got is a crossbow and a bow. And not a lot of ammo, so I'm going to be very selective. Oh, God. Well, use all my wood up. I'll grab some wood before I go in for the night so I can do repairs at least. They had some iron armor in there. I'm going to go see if I can find any of that. In the forge there was. I can make some repairs, that's all I got. Gotta have wood for that. If I don't, I'm screwed tonight. I'm screwed like a pooch. This is gonna suck ass. This is gonna suck some ass, I know it. And I gotta get rid of those stairs inside too. God, they'll climb right up there and get on the roof if they get in. Oh my God. But whoever was on the server, rent it up to day 49. Thank you. I love you too. What the hell is this? Whose place is that? Leave a pit right out here? Come on. That goes. Like I say, they better hope they don't pound on that. Get hooked on it, they'll wind up downstairs. My luck, it's probably hooked to that right there, and means they'll be inside. Oh. Takes brainiacs. It takes brainiacs.
What did they do that you're not happy about?
You seen that little shack back there, right?
Yeah.
It's a tunnel down. Where does it hook? If the horde hits that, breaks in, gets down in that tunnel, where is it going?
Oh.
I don't know if they got it bit tunneled in, hooked to this place or not. Because if they come in that direction, some of them will get hooked on that building and they'll pound the crap out of it.
Right, right.
Well, we'll see. It's time to go in. Oh my God. They're gonna get up to the house. I'm fried. I am Kentucky fried. took that frames out too wide now. At least on the front. Can't do much of that side. I don't know what the hell. That little shack right there I'm looking at. That's a tunnel that goes down. Almost right. Like something Fairy and Whiff would do. I'm just hoping the horde don't come from that direction. Of course, I hope they do. It's an untouched wall.
I don't understand why they wouldn't just dig down into the house. Like, under the house. That's always the easiest thing to do, you know? You're taking out the stairs.
Oh, I don't know if they're gonna get in or not.
I'm just remembering last time.
That's exactly. Yep, that's what I'm. That's what I'm remembering. With flashbacks, nightmares. And this is the day 49 horde. Don't need them to take that wall out. At least try to keep it where I can, you know, repair it. Craft a ladder now.
I foresee some very bad things for you.
Yep, just be all cheery.
I just remember all the bases that we had on our server and how badass they were. Like that hotel. Like, uh-huh. you could defend that thing by yourself.
Yep, I mean. Yep. Get that in my backpack. All right. Now they'll be immune when they get here. This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. Better be food for me to reach.
It's not going to be good at all.
No, it is not. You think I'm going to do too much active defending? No. With a crossbow? Uh-huh. 239 crossbow bolts? No.
You're gonna put your head between your knees, kiss your ass, and pray to God that the spikes hold out.
Hope the spikes in the building holds out and don't collapse.
Yep.
There is potential for the building to collapse with that many down there. Plenty of food and water here, I will say that. I just broke 100 in my health now, and now you watch tonight's 49-day orb. Yep, it's gonna work out great. And my sleeping bag is right there. I just know it's going to get killed.
Why don't you pick up your sleeping bag and put it down upstairs? It seems like a very precarious place to have your sleeping bag.
Hiding it in the garden. Okay, what do we got here? Chest, iron chest armor. What do we have? That just might save my ass. Somebody's thinking about making some ammo. I will say that. But there is no ammo. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Here they come. Yep, they're coming. Oh, they're coming in from the back. They're coming out over all the new spikes, all the untouched spikes. Ooh, yeah. Maybe I got lucky. Haven't seen no cops yet, though. There are ferals and there are cops down there, and I can hear them pounding on the walls already. They're inside. They're on the first floor. Oh, shit. Oh. Fucking bees.
Damn, I'm watching stream now. You guys need to put a cage over your garden so you can be up top. Oh fuck.
Or at least put a roof over that lip like you did.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're still actively pounding on this place.
Yeah, I hear them.
Gonna wait it out till morning when they're moving slower, and then I'll take them out and shoot them up.
That's wall, about all you can do.
Yeah, wall just broke. I heard it.
I heard it too.
Not good. I may be watching this building come down on me.
At least it'll be entertaining for the stream.
Yep, and everything we've saved up
not
for the
so
castle
much for
will
you.
Be lost. I should have went to some random house and took it in the ass and came back here, spawned up here.
That might have been a good idea, yeah.
We have grain alcohol. I could chug one of those and just take off running. Just praying the building don't come down. I took a antibiotic before they got here, so I'm already immune. There's a lot of cops blowing up on them spikes. I think what's happening is they're going around the building with me.
Yeah, but the thing is, if they take out that first layer of spikes all the way around the house, then the rest of the spikes don't really matter. Because they won't die.
That's why we gotta start using log spikes for two rows or three rows near the building and then everything else out.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yep, at least I haven't died yet. But yeah, they're actively pounding on this building. There's blocks breaking. We didn't even 1 in the morning yet. So there's still waves coming. I haven't heard any dogs, but I think the dogs are silent now. I don't even want to know what they're tearing up.
Nothing good.
Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, they're inside just breaking the shit out of those shelving units down there.
Yep.
And that's a feral. Holy Jesus. It's almost 2 a.m. So we'll see. Come on, 4 o'clock. It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. Well, getting closer. Getting closer. The 49 day hordes down there just tearing the shit up out of stuff down there. Last time I streamed, they ran the clock up to day 21 within 3 hours, and this time they got it up to 49 and left it for me. Nice. Nice. And they got two mini bikes up here on the second floor too, so I don't know if they'll be around when this is done.
I'm getting host connection problems when I try to connect to ARC again.
Look at that, five freaking ferals out there.
Jesus.
Coming up that ramp in turns.
Oh, I see them.
There's a few of them crawling.
You might just make it through the night, Seth.
Can't get out until I kill all these freaking ferals in my way. Explode, will you?
Hey, wild man. Bye, wild man. Hey, wild man.
Look at all those suckers.
Hello, ladies.
She just called Death a lady.
Yep. So what's going on?
Look at all these ferals. You need to go.
It's like a parade. In your honor. Death's surviving day 49 horde by himself. Unprepared.
Sweet.
Right?
Good luck with that.
I think that's all that's left is ferals. They're all doing the breaststroke.
Hey, Fiora.
Yeah, she wanted to see the carnage too.
She was hoping to see you die, don't lie.
Killed one.
Hi, I didn't even realize you said hi until I heard it in the stream.
No worries.
Another one down.
That's pretty convenient. They're showing up one by one like that.
I don't know how many are inside the building. Got another one done. Bastard. Uh-huh. There's a bee. Or a hornet, whatever you want to call it. They're calling in reinforcements. Still a couple of them there. Come on. How many more arrows is he gonna take? Of course, they're just stone, they're not iron yet. Holy shitola. Bunch of them inside yet. Still busting things up. Holy shit. How much damage can this fucker take? Holy shit.
What?
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Finally. Broke my fucking leg. Nope, it didn't. The feral. Keep coming. I don't have many crossbow bolts left, though. Come on. Little bastard. You won't drop in there, will you? Fine then. Clear this out so I can go do some work on the damn where the castle's gonna go. I had 256 crossbow bolts when I started this day. I'm down to 61 now. Take all 60 of these barrel bolts to get you. I gotta start making iron ones. Wow. Alright. Pull another one out of there now. Look at all them holes. Oh, shit. A screamer? Really?
Death, I'm gonna listen to the music, so if you need me, just holla.
Oh my god. There are six goddamn screamers.
There are six screamers?
Because of these zombies pounding, it's a heat map.
It was nice knowing you.
Yeah, and they're spawning up right around me.
Oh, shit.
They're chasing me.
If you get into the house, they should kill themselves on your spike.
Or find their way inside with the other, I don't know, 50 or so that's in there.
That's a valid point.
Oh my god.
And there she goes.
Another one way out there. There's two out there. One over there, one out front, and I still got the two, whatever they are, pounding on. Right in your butt crack. How do you like that? Bottom floor is kind of like a sieve now. We got 16 crossbow bolts left. Last crossbow bolt. Nope, ain't enough. Despawn. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, it just ended. Holy shit. God. Can't get around that side anyway, so gotta go this way. Ah, there's a feral cell out there. Oh, he just died. He's swimming through the spikes. Survived it. Building doesn't look all that great, but I don't know who put that there, but whoever did. And whatever that is out there, I'm gonna go look at that. See what that is out there. Oh shit, a dog!
Oh shit.
There's all them freaking spikes that are all over the place all the time. Three freaking dogs spiked right on top of me. Come on. Oh, you stupid bastards. Oh my God. Got lucky there. One there, one there. Two more dogs here somewhere. Sounds like they're inside. Mm. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go back out there and try it again. I'm gonna go over there and check that out. One way or another, I'm getting over there. It's a mine. Ah, that's where we're getting all the stone and stuff from. Okay. Well, I gotta go potty. So everybody hang in there for a minute. All this excitement, just too much for me. But I will be back. Just hang in there. Back to this nightmare. Teams at 6 o'clock. Go out here and see what all we got left to do for the. See if we still got the layout out here anyway. Yes, we do. We have the layout out here. Got it started. Where are all these dogs coming from? Are they being spawned in on me?
What's that, Jeff?
Three more dogs spawned in on me.
Oh, shit.
Thank God for grain alcohol. Yeah, but they're spawning in on me. It's like I'm the center.
Right, right.
They've already started on the cobblestone walls already. Just a few. Pipe bombs, huh? That's how they got rid of the buildings. That's for sure. All we gotta get is plant fibers. Pretty much just plant fibers. Nap time. Alright. Now where'd I get those at? More of those. Okay. shovel can't be melted down. We'll see. Jars? Yeah, right there. Human turd in there too, I see.